No, just go. We went to all this trouble to grab her. Beth, I'm counting on you to keep her alive. Make my own way out.
My plan was simple. There's a bridge to the mainland. Fight my way through anything Monarch would throw at me and then steal a car, drive it back to the swimming pool.
Just remember, we need your ass alive for the next part.
Yeah, I'll take that.
Just go. We went to all this trouble to grab her. Beth, I'm counting on you to keep her alive. Make my own way out.
My plan was simple. There's a bridge to the mainland. Fight my way through anything Monarch would throw at me and then steal a car, drive it back to the swimming pool.
Just remember, we need your ass alive for the next part.
We'll see how it shakes out. No, just go. We went to all this trouble to grab her. Beth, I'm counting on you to keep her alive. Make my own way out.
My plan was simple. There's a bridge to the mainland. Fight my way through anything Monarch would throw at me and then steal a car, drive it back to the swimming pool.
Remember, eat your ass alive for the next part.
Let's see how it shakes out. Beth and Dr. M are all clear. It was time for me to get gone. For that, I needed wheels. Valet parking. Beloved by car.
This thing growing inside me. I've been fighting it for 6 hard years. Dr. Amaral was developing a cure for the Cronon syndrome. She was the only one who could administer the treatments that kept my sickness at bay.
Paul?
And Jack had taken her away from me.
Morton, how is it possible they managed to take her?
Paul, this is your illness talking. I'm on your side. Easy, you're...
They took her. Without Sophia, there's no chance of a cure.
We did all we could. But there are forces within Monarch working against you, and I believe Burke was just the tip of the iceberg. It wasn't just Joyce that did this.
Sir? We've recovered Dr. Amaral's laptop. We have it set up over there if you want to take a look.
I'll be right there. to go over Sophia's figures. If she's right, the fracture is escalating a lot faster than we anticipated.
You know the future. Dr. Emerald doesn't. Is the lifeboat even in a viable state for activation? She's trying to convince you the schedule's wrong. Why? To get you to rush this? To make a mistake? The people opposing you. She could be one of them.
She isn't.
Are you willing to bet the entire plan on that? I implore you, hold off on activation, Paul. Let me clean house before this gets completely out of hand. How do you want to proceed?
Somebody was working against me. Somebody close. Martin Hatch. Sophia Amaral. I could only trust one of them.
I want him apprehended. Immediately.
Sir, I have some information about Martin Hatch.
Martin had been my closest advisor for years. I began to wonder if that had been a mistake.
Sophia's loyal. She's always been loyal.
I don't think we can trust her. The way she looked at the countermeasure like she's seen it before. She knows what it does.
Sophia's research had saved my life. Loyalty doesn't run any deeper. Evidence was mounting against Sophia. I couldn't simply ignore it, despite everything we had been through.
And she knew you'd never make it without those troops. And then she took them away.
If she'd turned against me with what she knew, the damage could be immeasurable.